लेट अस स्टार्ट विद क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, फर्स्ट पार्ट। 8 पावर -1 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5 पावर 3 अपॉन 2 पावर -4। सो देर आर सम ऑफ द बेसिक रूल्स, आई वॉन्ट से लॉज, ओके। सो कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट आर द व्हाट वाज द फर्स्ट रूल, एनी वन ऑफ यू? Tell me.
Wait, can you repeat again?
So, what are the basic rules? I'm not talking about laws.
As in, like make basis prime. Oh, okay.
See, Aaron, we cannot make base same. They will be same or not same, we don't know. But one thing is in our hand, if the base is a composite number like 8, we can make it a prime. That's one of the rule for solving such kind of questions. Second rule is make. What I'm trying to do is like I'm giving you an order of solving. First thing, you make the base is prime. Second is make power positive. Okay. And third thing is laws. In laws, you should go for same base laws first. Is this order clear? Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Same base laws first, and even before that, power to the power law, A power M power N, that law. Okay, if there is something like this, you should do it first, then go for this way. Anyway, let us start. How can I write 8? We have done this thing in the previous questions.
2 to the power of 3.
Very good. 2 to the power of 3 -1 multiply 5 power 3 upon 2 to the power of -4. Okay. Next step would be 2 to the power of -3 multiply 5 to the power of 3 upon 2 to the power of -4. And we have used A power M power N equals to A power M multiply by N. Is this thing clear?
Yes.
Now, in your mind, you would be thinking, sir, 3, 3, let us do some law. As I told you, same base law. Look for same base law. And even before that, make the power positive. Since the powers are negative, we need to use some other law. The law name is A upon B power minus M equals to B upon A power M. That means if something is in the denominator, send it to the numerator. If something is in the numerator, send it to the denominator. Is this thing clear?
Yes.
Yes.
So in the next step, draw a line. 5 power 3 was positive. So let me just write it there. Now, 2 power minus 4 was in the denominator. I will send it to the numerator with positive power. Is this thing clear? And 2 power 3 in the denominator. Is this thing clear? Yes, no.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's a very important step. Now, as the powers are positive, now I will use same base law. Right now they are getting divided. So I will use the law A power M divided by A power N equals to A power M minus N. Okay. So 5 power 3 will remain as it is, multiply by 2 power 4 minus 3 5 power 3 multiplied by 2 power 1. Okay. Now the question was evaluate. Okay, right now the powers are very small, so we can solve the values further. So let us solve the values. It's very simple. 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 2. We know that 5 into 2 is 10 and 5 into 5 is 25. So 250 is the answer. Any doubts in any of the steps?
No.
Okay. Second part is 5 power minus 1 into 5 power minus 2 multiplied by 6 power minus 1. Another very easy question. As you can see, powers are same. So using this law, very good. So good that you have solved the bracket first. So 10 to the power of minus 1 multiplied by 6 power minus 1. So 10 into 6, 60 power. So write the same law. And where is the law over here?
Yeah.
What will be the law?
It will be the a upon b to the power of minus m equals to b upon a to the power of m.
Yeah. So write down. Okay. If I am writing again and again, you can also write down. You will get marks for this. Is this thing clear?
Yes.
Anna, is your answer correct?